Hello and welcome to another video. A few months ago I make a review about a mouse where you can change lights and have a button on a thumb that you can play with and change the orientation of the buttons. So you can have one long and two, you can have one. It was a very, very nice mouse. I use it a lot, all the time. But today I have something similar. But it's come from Razer, as you can see here. This is a Mega Epic Chrome mouse, and I'm gonna open the box. I'll show you what's inside, and then I'm gonna explain you a little bit about this feature and what you can do with that. So let's get into it. Open the box and see what's inside. Once you open, you can see it raises this piece up. And then you have the instruction manual, how to change an application and all these things. I didn't read it, but you can if you buy one. And inside the box, as you can see right here, we have the mouse itself, and we have the base station, and we have a USB cable. Now this is, I forgot to say and mention, this is a wireless mouse which you can also use with a USB cable, so you can be connected with a cable and use it like a normal mouse, and it's also charge the battery inside, and also you can have this station here. So if you take all the pieces out here, you can see what I'm talking about. So this is the station. It have a very, very sticky gummy here under, so it's not gonna go anywhere once you have it stand. Also, you can put the mouse like this, and it's a magnet, so you can actually take it upside down and it's not fall. Unless you shake it, then it will fall, but it's hold in place. The USB cable, as I say, you can use it in two ways. You can either connect it into the base and have it connected to the computer, charge the mouse when you not use it, and when you want to use it, just take it off the base and there you go. Also, one feature is that you can turn it on and off. As you can see here, you can turn on the mouse and off, so when you not use it and you want to keep the battery life full, turn it off. Don't forget to turn it on when you want to use it. Or what you can do is take the cable out from the base and you can have it connected inside here. It fits and it looks like it's part of the mouse. So then you can use it. It's also charged the battery and you can use it all the time. No worries that the battery will be finished. Just like that. So it's very, very nice. You can edit video for many hours. The battery finished, you can connect the cable. If you finish to work with that, put it on the charger, go eat something, come back. It always keeps the battery of the mouse full. This one also have 12 button on the side here. I can turn on the mouse so you can see the lights coming in. There is a light on each one of the buttons here with a number on. And the number goes to this direction. So if you look at it from here, it's easy to read. You don't need to move your head and try to read which number. Just like that, you move your mouse, you move your thumb, and then you can see the buttons. It's all mechanical buttons, so you can actually feel. Also, it's a difference between the layers. So if you have, for example, you see, 3, 6, 9, and 12 feel different than 2, 5, 8, 11, and 1, 4, 7, 10. So you don't need to look at it all the time. You just need to feel, and then you will get used to and know which layer you are. And you can assign buttons to open websites, to do many, many options on the application. I didn't connect it to the computer yet, so I have to dig into it. I just got it today, and I decided to make a quick review. Two buttons on the top here. Also, wheel with a nice grip on top of it, and also two direction to the side. You have like one and two, so you can have assign the buttons to four direction. It's very, very smooth when you use it on the surface. As I say, I didn't use it yet, but it looks very, very solid and nice. And Razer, I know they make very, very nice equipment. I also have my Black Widow keyboard, mechanical, and I'm very, very happy. Change the lights and everything. This is seems like very, very nice mouse. So I'm going to use it from now on, and you can see the link by the video that I make a few months ago by the other mouse that I bought. So I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Either I sell it or either I keep it and use it with my laptop when I edit video. This mouse I will try, then I will make a video in a month or so to give you the impression of how it's actually to use this mouse. But so far, without using it, I can tell you it's very, very nice. The Razer mouse, the name is Mega Epic Chroma. You can see it right here. That's all for today. I hope you like this video. Give a thumbs up, comment below, and I will see you on my next video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.